Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hassan, and today we are going to fix error WooCommerce order email not received by customer or owner in WooCommerce WordPress. So when customer place order and then click on place order button, customer don't receive email. Also admin or owner don't receive email in WooCommerce WordPress. So we are going to fix it. So currently we are not getting any emails from WooCommerce. Before starting work, as per request, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Now back to our work. So there are multiple ways to fix this issue. Sometimes some plugin conflict, or you can remove your browser or website cache, or you can increase your PHP memory limit. But mostly this issue caused due to server misconfiguration. So that's why we are going to install plugin. Now go to dashboard. On left side you see plugin, so click on add plugin. So we are going to install WP SMTP plugin, and then we are going to configure it and solve this issue. Now in search plugin write WP SMTP. So this plugin we will use. So you will install this plugin and activate it. So I already installed this plugin and activated. So we are in plugin setting, and then you see we are in general tab. Now you see the last email your site attempted to send was unsuccessful. So we are going to fix this issue. Now you see email source WooCommerce mailer SMTP server. Again you see SMTP error, could not authenticate. So we are going to fix it. Now you see from email. So I already configured this issue. How to configure WP SMTP in your WordPress website, and you will find that video link in video description. So we are in from email, so you can add your professional domain email here. Now you see we added info at the rate. So this is our domain email, and then enable this option force from email. So you can add from name Mercato Pizza. Now you see again enable this option force from name. Now you see return path enable. Now you see mailer multiple option. Sometime when you select default and then click on save, your issue will be fixed. But in mostly cases, you can select other SMTP. So we select this other SMTP. So we edit our email. So you can add your email, professional domain email, the email address that emails are sent from. And then you see other SMTP. So you can add your domain name in SMTP host. So we edit our domain name. Now you see encryption, none, SSL, TLS. For most server, TLS is the recommended option. If your SMTP provider offered both SSL and TLS option, we recommend using TLS. So we select TLS, SMTP port 587, and then you see authentication on. So you can add your SMTP username. So this is the email we created in our hosting. So this is our professional domain email. And then you see SMTP password. So you can add password for this email. So when you create this email with your domain, also you create password. So you can add that password here in this section for this user email. So you can add information according to requirement, and then click on save setting. Now setting saved. Go to checkout page and refresh the page, and then we are going to place order. So we are in checkout page. So you can add your information and then click on place order. So we added our email. And then click on place order. Now you see order place done. Now you see all detail. And then we are going to check Gmail. We receive email from WooCommerce or not. Now go to Gmail to check. Now you see this email we receive from website from WooCommerce. Now you see 0 minute ago. Now you see all detail, order price. So this is email we receive. So in this way you can fix this issue. So you can configure WP SMTP. Now you see date July 4. So I hope you like this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.